happening at a bar. It happened a couple of weeks ago at the Cruise Inn on Northern Boulevard. Police arrested 49-year-old Michael Leon Talley Jr. Michael Leon Talley Jr. yesterday with the help of the Hamilton County SWAT team, Springfield Township Police, and agents from BCI in Ohio. He's accused of shooting and killing 37-year-old Willie Lee Clark. Talley was charged with involuntary manslaughter, and his bond was set at $500,000.